here's how to use a mic with your soundbox. Step 1. Grab your soundbox, power on, and put it in solo mode. Step 2. Grab any microphone. Get either an XLR female to 6.35mm male cable, like this one, or an XLR female to XLR male cable. The soundbox is compatible with both. Now plug into either channel 1 or channel 2 of the Pro Panel. That brings us to step 3! You'll notice the microphone signal is very quiet. Grab your phone and open the soundbox app. If you haven't downloaded it yet, we'll also link to the app in the description. Connect your phone to your soundbox with the Team ID. To increase your signal volume, select your input channel, choose microphone, and adjust the gain as needed. Use your phone to control the volume of the music and the soundbox volume knob to control the level of your voice. Adjust as needed. You should be at full volume now. But maybe you want to step up your stage presence with a wireless microphone. Just plug the receiver into channel 1 or 2, and you're good to go. Note, the microphone will only work once the soundbox detects an input from your voice. We can fall in love.